doing chips here. So I decided to do something a little bit different. We just started the Art VGE today, and I thought I'd do some gameplay here in the SFC in the arena. Something I've been wanting to do for a while, just still never had the time for it, but figured I have a little bit of time tonight, so I would do a few fights here, and then we also have a Super Mythic pool that we'll do at the end. So, yeah. Let's jump in here and get started. Basically, what I've done so far is just haven't been skipping anyone, just playing straight through, seeing how far I can go, until I lose. So, here we go. I am running a bunch of pointillism and a mythic Farnsworth for a Martian calendar, and then a bunch of Thinker 8 PCs. So yeah, here we go. This is Pelky81 from Snoo Snoo. And then we have pretty good control here, so what we'll do is we'll get another pointillism set up here in slot 3. Help take out all these PCs, because we'll be bombing the crap out of them. And then we'll just throw a bunch of Thinker 8 PCs out, and the whole wall fell. So now we're going to be above 2500, and our opponent will be getting the boost. So, next battle. Axel from Snoo Snoo Brotherhood. Throw out that, get the combo made so we can start taking down that Chris. With luck there, we got punches and bombs that all went to that. Throw out that Thinker 8, pretend to get hijacked, that's alright. I can live with it. And then we will just start a motivate chain here. Hopefully between all of our punches and bombs, we'll be able to take this pretty easily. Here we go. Jilla from Rujex. Let's go ahead and get that set up. We should be bombing for close to 40N. Nice. Looks like we still have a educated deck equipped. Our bombs won't hit that this time, but next time they will, and we'll be able to drop that no problem. Oh, not yet. Alright, so we'll drop slot 1, slot 2 all here, and probably slot 3 as well. There goes the wall. Nice. Star Sundust. Dog's Rock. They still have an educated deck equipped. We're going to go a little bit different this time. Let's get the Farns going. We'll get motivated up, and it should be enough to take out that slot 1 strat zap. Alright, good in combo. So what we'll do is I will put the pointillism there, and we'll take out slot 3 for sure. Ooh, what happened there? Oh, the bodyguard. Shit. Alright. I tell you, hijack doesn't matter though. So slot 1 is well crazed. 130 there, so that's awesome. Alright. Flying Force X. What are they running? Well, I normally would not do this, but let's lead off with the Brian. Alright, great. So we're good there. We'll get alright, sorry about that. I had a quick interruption. Alright, so throw that out. We'll drop. Alright, there we go. Oh, I forgot I had Bender in my deck, too. Alright, so we'll end it here. This battle. Hussy 83 from Snoo Snoo Brotherhood. Starting up with Mark Sketch. There's our Brian. Oh shit. Alright. Almost shit. We're gonna lose our slot 1. They're gonna be well crazed. Holy shit. We should be able to survive one hit here and then take it out. That sucks. Alright, so we're gonna have to get some crap. We're gonna freaking interruptions. Alright. So we're gonna lose this one. Kinda sucks. But that's what happens. Wow, I can't believe that didn't fall. Alright. I don't even know how many in a row we won there, but I'll do a few more. Timmy. So we're going with that slot 1. Get the pointillism set up. Let's motivate that on up. Get the direct. We're really going to get hit hard. Sort of wish I would have more Farns with my deck right now, but I guess the whatever punches and bombs are landing are being effective, so that's nice. And then alright, so let's do one more. Keep this video short. And then we'll do that super mythic pull. Oh, Brian, Rain Boss. Okay. I haven't faced him in a while. I don't know what he's. He has an art deck set. So Amy is going to be Thinker 8 for sure. Oh, ah, Holy, a CM3 on that. Damn, nice. Alright, we are definitely a little bit in trouble there. Yep. Nice deck, that's for sure. Alright, well, let's see where we ended up. Probably back down to 2400s. Alright, that's cool. Alright, let's do this super mythic pool. The only character I'm currently missing is Snot, so it would be nice to get him to get that out of the way. But I'll take an upgrade too, but let's just see what happens. There he is, awesome. Take that all day, every day. Cool. Let's go ahead and get that taken care of. And yeah, all right, so got that taken. All right, everyone, appreciate y'all watching, and we'll see you on the next one.